It's more than password, it's password plus. Our guest stars, Bill Cullen and Patti Dugaston. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Hi, Doc. I'm glad you're with us. Hey, I gotta tell you something. See this jacket?
Yes.
Do you know when I had this jacket made?
When did you have
it? I had this jacket made to marry Betty White 16 years ago. This is my wedding suit.
Boy, look at that.
16 years.
Fantastic. You know what's even better?
What?
Is the marriage still fits that well, too.
The marriage fits even better than the coat.
Isn't that nice?
But I just thought I'd tell you that.
I hope so.
Yeah. All right. We are in the middle. Thanks a lot, Phil. We are in the middle of a great game. A very good game. Shall we just move right along?
Let's move right
All right. Let's meet Judy and Lee. Come in. Over here is a young lady who is practicing up for her bar exams in California, right? Mm-hmm. She is our current champion. She came back victorious. She has $13,400 plus $100 in the current game. Anything you'd like to say, Judy? Yesterday, Firm did her in, the alphabetics.
Yes.
She's going to go to work for a law firm very soon. Do you want to say the name of the law firm?
Is that all right?
Uh-huh.
Lou Meredith and McMillan.
You're going to go work for Lou Meredith and McMillan?
Mm-hmm.
Well, they're very lucky to have you, I must say.
Sure.
Now, she is challenged in the current game, also with $100, by a young man over here, by whose name is Lee Haggerty. Are you Lee?
Doing good.
Good. Remind us again about you.
Okay, it's rather long, but I'm a talent search coordinator for the Educational Information Services for the California State Colleges and Universities.
All right. You got $100 in the current game, $100 here. This puzzle's worth $200. Whoever solves the puzzle wins the game, goes on to alphabetics. Bill has the option. There's the first clue in the $200 puzzle. What are you going to do?
I am going to pass.
Okay, Patti.
Musicals.
Operettas.
Second clue, Bill.
New York.
Two words. Not allowed.
York.
Third clue.
Street.
Broadway.
Yes.
Broadway.
Thank you, Bill.
Yes. All right.
New York has always been one word.
No, New York's two words. But we use it up there. We can't use it as a clue. This is for the game, Judy. First clue in the puzzle is Broadway. What do you think?
Department stores.
Is it department stores? Well, there ain't the Broadway department stores out here anyway.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
Here we go. Bill Cullen has the option. There's the second clue in the puzzle. What are you going to do, Bill?
I am going to pass again.
All right. Patti.
Fender.
Bumper.
Yes!
Woo! Great clue! George, you parked your car right there.
Yeah. That's what you call, I don't want to be a chauvinist, but that's kind of a female association there.
Aww.
All right. Okay, may get in trouble for that. All right, you have two clues on the puzzle. This is for the game, Judy. Broadway and bumper.
Stripper.
Oh, is it a stripper? Might have been. All right, Bill has the option. Pass or play?
Play.
Okay.
Ecdesiast.
Say it again, please.
I doubt if I can, but I'll give it a shot. Ecdesiast. I'm sorry.
Philanthropist.
No.
Boy, that's a synonym, I think. Yeah.
Judy, Patti, second clue.
Gypsy.
Stripper.
Stripper.
Lee,
you will never forget that ecclesiast is the formal name for stripper. Now you've got three clues up there. Broadway, bumper, and stripper. This is for the game, Judy. What is it?
I'll try Gypsy Rose Lee.
Is it Gypsy Rose Lee? It is! You won the game.
I think that the other two is an author and actress, which indeed she was.
All right. Judy, you're going over there for how many? This is number five coming up, isn't it?
think so.
Number fifth try over here at the Alphabetics. Lee, we have to say goodbye to you, sir, but we do so with $100 and a fine gift and our great thanks.
Thank you.
Lee Haggard. All right, Judy, right after this commercial, you and Patti will play your fifth Alphabetics. Judy, I want to tell you, we've got two guys back here. So the stage hands, we changed these letters up here. They think you're going to do it this time. Now, they're really a rooting section for you, okay, so they really think you're going to do it. All right, you ready to go?
I'm ready.
Okay, 10 passwords up here, beginning this time with the letter L, the first one, going alphabetically all the way through to the letter U. 10 passwords. You get 10 of them in 60 seconds, and you've got another $5,000. Okay, you ready to go?
Yes.
Remember how you play. The first word starts with L, and there it is. You got it?
Yes.
Got your clue?
Yes.
Okay, you're going to have 60 seconds. You ready? Go.
Booze.
Liquor.
M.
Cat.
Mouse.
Sound.
Meow.
N.
Arc.
It's a clue.
Builder.
Builder. Architect.
Rain.
Nimbus.
40.
Number.
Pass.
O.
Job.
Occupation.
B. P.
Doctor.
Pediatrician.
General.
Physician.
PQ.
Ear.
Quiz.
Cleaner.
Q-tip.
R.
Sharp.
Razor.
S.
Lather.
Shave.
Makes.
Soap.
T.
Wheel.
Tree.
Rubber.
Tire.
U.
State.
Utah.
Mormon.
N.
Arc.
I don't know.
Animals. Two.
Twins.
Five.
Oh.
Instead of
Ark, Noah's Ark.
That's right.
With the animals,
oh,
two by
so
two.
Easy,
yes, if only I thought of two by two sooner.
Oh, but Bible maybe might have put her head
Bible.
There. I don't
Bible.
Know. But it doesn't matter. You still got a lot of money here. Let me count it up for you. $1,900 there. You now have a total of $14,600. And that's a lot of money.
Yeah.
Okay, what's more, you get to play again. So let's go back and do it, shall we? This time you look there. You'll never forget Noah, right? Let's meet your new challenger. This is Nelsie Spencer. Come in, Nelsie. Is it Nelsie? Nelsie, okay. You sit up here and tell us about yourself.
Well, I live in Costa Mesa. I'm originally from Rolling Hills, and I'm a student, but I'm moving to New York this summer to study acting.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Well, you're sitting next to one of the best actresses in the business.
I know.
Right there. All right. Thanks. Let's see what happens now. We've got Nelsie. That's
Nelsie, right.
Nelsie's challenging Judy. Here's the first clue and the first puzzle of this game. Patti has the options, and she has a new player. Pass or play, Patti?
I'll play.
Okay.
Inquisitor.
Questioner.
Second clue, Bill.
Police.
Investigator.
Second clue. Third clue.
Columbo.
Investigator.
Now that's what she said. All right, last clue, Bill.
Clues.
Detective.
Yes.
Detective. I meant to say investigator and inquisitor came out.
All right, okay. First clue in the puzzle, Judy. Look at it. There you go. It is detective. What
Sherlock
do you think?
Sherlock Holmes.
Huh?
Sherlock Holmes.
Is it Sherlock Holmes? Nope. All right. Patti has the option again. There you go. Pass or play, Patti?
Play.
In time. Play.
World Atlas.
Second clue.
Sequentially.
Order.
Third, last clue, Patti.
Oh, dear.
Too long.
I'm sorry.
Last clue, Bill.
Follows.
Numerical.
Nope, I must tell you the word. The word goes up. Series.
Ooh.
Series goes up. Nobody guesses. This is the third clue in the puzzle, and Patti has the option again. Faster play.
I'll play.
Go.
Hack it.
Joan.
Oh, second clue. Hackett was her clue.
Pal.
Buddy.
Buddy. All right.
Same line.
Buddy Hackett.
Same line. Okay.
Hackett.
Joan Hackett. Another good actress.
We know.
All right. Now you have detective series Buddy, Judy.
What's the name of it? I can't think of it.
All right. Here we go. Nelsie, you can thank her for that. Here we go. Patti has the option.
What are you going to do, Patti?
I'm going to play.
Go.
Buddy. Pal.
Bill.
Oh.
Vaudevillian.
Hackett.
Oh.
Patti, third clue. Last for you.
Verily.
Last clue, Bill.
Was lousy.
Dancer.
Ebsen.
Ebsen, yes. Right.
Buddy Ebsen. All right. Now, you have four clues up there. Detective, series, Buddy, Ebsen. What do you think?
I know what it is. I just can't think of the name of it.
All right. You may say thank you, Nelsie. All right.
Thanks,
Patti
thank
has
you,
the option. There you go. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Celestial
Star.
Yes!
You know, I don't know the name of that movie. I do not know that.
All right. Now, five clues. Detective, series, Buddy, Ebsen, star.
Well, it's a detective series that Buddy Ebsen is the star of. Barnaby Jones.
Is yes. It Barnaby Jones? It is!
I did not know that. You would have missed it.
They did all the work for us.
All right, did you know it by then, Judy?
You were right
I didn't know.
You didn't know
it, but I couldn't think of the name.
You couldn't think of it. All right, so they got it. They have $100 over here. Takes three to win. We have a commercial, and we'll be right back to see what happens. So,
you know, Patti...
Yeah. All right, here we go. $100 over here. $100 there. Nothing over here. $100 puzzle. Judy and Nelsie give the clues this time, and Judy has the option.
Pass or play, Judy?
Play.
Go.
Harry.
Harry?
Harry.
Furry.
Yeah!
Oh, boy.
Good, Bill. Here you go. First clue of the puzzle, Bill, is Harry. No, furry, I mean, furry.
Teddy bear.
Is it a teddy bear?
No, it isn't a teddy bear. All right.
Nelsie has the option this time. You've got it at home. Pass or play?
I will pass.
Oh. Okay, Judy.
Trinket.
Bubble.
Second clue.
Bracelet.
Charm.
That's it. All right, Patti.
Mm-hmm.
Two clues. Furry and charm.
Furry charm.
No, wait.
Oh,
it's Patti. Patti.
A gnome.
Is it a gnome? No. All right. Judy has the option. You've got it.
Pass or play, Judy?
Play.
Go.
Good.
Luck.
All right. Three clues, Bill. Furry, charm, luck.
Rabbit's foot.
Is it a rabbit's foot? It is. The other clues were limb and animal. All right, here we go. We have $100 over here. We have $100 over here. I have a $200 puzzle here. Whoever gets this puzzle goes on to alphabetics. Patti has the option to begin with this first clue in the puzzle. Pass or play, Patti?
Play.
Go.
Rob.
Steal.
That's it. Spell wrong, but pronounce the same. First clue in the puzzle is steel, S-T-E-E-L.
Is it the Eiffel Tower?
Is it the Eiffel Tower? Oh, but that's a lot of steel.
Yes.
All right. Bill has the option. You've got it.
Pass or play, Bill?
Play.
Go.
Armlet.
Armlet. Wrist.
Second clue.
Jewelry.
Bracelet.
All right. For the game, Nelsie. Steel. Bracelet.
Is it handcuffs?
Is it handcuffs?
Oh!
You win the game! Oh, very good. Arm up with it. Okay. Judy, we say goodbye to you. We wish you well in your career as a lawyer. You're a wonderful password player and a nice lady. It's nice to have met you. You have
$14,700.
Yeah. That's right.
Very good. All right, Nelsie. see you and Patti going to play alphabetic right after this commercial. So don't go away. We'll be right back and see how they do, okay?
This is your first time here at Alphabetics. Very simple. We have 10 passwords for you. They're arranged alphabetically, starting this time with the letter M and going alphabetically all the way through the letter V. Now, you get 10 of them in 60 seconds, you have $5,000. You know how to play. You've seen it done. All right. Remember, the first word starts with M. There's the first word, Patti. You got it?
Yes.
Got your clue?
Yes.
Okay. You'll have 60 seconds. Ready? Go.
Hour.
Minute.
N.
Drugs.
Narcotics.
O.
Martini.
Olive.
P.
Photograph.
Picture.
Q.
Hush.
Quiet.
R.
Mouse.
Rat.
S.
Sweetener.
Sugar.
T.
Movie.
TV. Theater.
U.
Wizened.
Clue.
Duckling.
Ugly.
B.
Austria.
Vienna.
You do it!
Thank you. I can't believe it's you.
Congratulations. Would you like to know how much money you won?
Yes.
$5,000 there. You had three. You have $5,300. And you come over here, we'll play again right away. Here we go. We're gonna play with Bill this time. All right. Let's meet your new player over here, Patti. She's a young lady whose name is Sheila Dyson. How are you, Sheila? You sit right here. Sheila, we're gonna move right along. Now, you tell us about yourself.
Very good. I live in Newport Beach, have two sons, Mike and Pat, and I do public relations for a firm in Newport Beach.
Say hello. Look at the camera. Say hello to Mike and Pat.
Hi, Mike and Pat. I love you.
Okay, very nice. Here we go. Let's begin the name. New competition. Bill and Patti are given the clues. Patti has the option. There's the first one. What are you going to do, Patti?
Play.
Go.
Pages.
Book.
Second clue, Bill.
Trees.
Wood.
Third clue, Patti.
Foliage.
Leaves.
That's
yes.
It. All right, Sheila.
Dyson.
Dyson. All right, Sheila Dyson. First clue to the puzzle is leaves.
Whitman.
Oh, is it Whitman? Leaves of grass. Right. Very good of you. All right, here we go. Bill has the option. Second clue in the puzzle. Pass or play, Bill?
I will pass.
Okay, Patti, first clue.
Great.
Sorry.
Too late. Two clues, Bill.
Two.
Mm-hmm.
Vineyard.
Wine.
Second clue.
Fruit.
Grapes.
All right. Now you have two clues up there. Leaves and grapes.
Well, there's a food that's made with grape leaves called dolmas.
It's called what?
Dolmas.
Yes.
All right. Is it dolmas? I couldn't spell it. All right. Here we go.
Either.
Third clue in the puzzle. Patti has the option.
I had to calm down.
Pass or play, Patti?
Pass.
Bill.
Pippins.
Apples.
That's it.
That's what I could have.
All right. Now, you've got three clues, Nelson. Leaves, grapes, apples.
Garden of Eden?
Is the Garden of Eden. No, but I can see how your mind works. All right. Here we go. Patti has the option.
I'll play.
Okay.
Lingerie.
Negligee.
Second clue.
All.
Underwear.
That's it. All right, Nelsie. Now you've got four clues. Leaves, grapes, apples, underwear.
Is it Fruit of the Loom?
Is it Fruit of the Loom? There it is. All right, I love that commercial. Okay, we have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Are you ready to down? Hollywood, California.
California 9?
You couldn't qualify, though, Bill.
Why not?
Because you're a celebrity.
Oh.
And you are indeed a celebrity.
Well, that's
you are
true.
My favorite that's game something. Show MC.
Thank you, Al.
Everybody knows that. Pete, Tom, they all know that. And you are one of my favorite actresses and one of the best password players. Will you
thank
come back?
You. I would love to. I've had a wonderful time.
Well,
lovely
meeting. We'd love to have you both back. We'll have Nelsie here and Sheila there and you there, I trust. When we meet again on Monday, the password today is buttons. And it comes from Mrs. Vern Alkire, a good friend, who says, too many people are like buttons, always popping off at the wrong time.
Oh, that's right.
Have a good weekend.
Some of our contestants will receive the White Rogers Automatic Comfort Set Thermostat. Saves 9 to 18% on heating and cooling bills by automatically lowering home temperatures at night from White Rogers.
Climb aboard the GSN time machine and flash back to that 70s hour.
Well, excuse me.
Join the Match Game Posse in a celebration of 70s sophistication.
Do we have a literary crowd or what's happening here?
Check out that 70s hour. One full hour of Match Game tonight at 11, only on GSN.
This is your first time here at Alphabetics. Very simple. We have 10 passwords for you. They're arranged alphabetically, starting this time with the letter M and going alphabetically all the way through the letter V. Now, you get 10 of them in 60 seconds. You have